So I've been looking at the intersection between strategy and digital. So my current focus of research is all on digital strategies. Venkat Venkatraman, I'm the David J. McGrath Jr. Professor of Management at the Boston University Questrom School of Business. So let me ask you to look at the digital strategy world. A lot of people saw technology as supporting the current business. For the last 20, 25 years, I've been asking the question, how will management be different if digital technology were shaping the ideas of management? There's a lot of unanswered questions that are now becoming central. Today, computers are able to do a lot of things that we had expected human beings to do in companies. There has been profound degrees of automation of what we do in companies. Today, we are defining management at the intersection of what I call very powerful computers and smart human beings. That is as disruptive as it comes. So if managers continue to operate the way they have operated in the past, they will miss out on a wonderful set of opportunities and will be challenged by companies that think very differently. In the last 15 years, the successful companies have stayed with technologies, while others saw that as a flash in the pan. I now sit here looking at the next 10 years with a sense of optimism about what technology can do to globalization, but at the same time, there are parts of the frontier of research that are troubling. And one of the things I mentioned is about where do computers and powerful machines take over, where we could have massive amounts of underemployment, not just unemployment, but underemployment, and also who will get to appropriate value and what does it mean for the rich and the poor and the inequality. So I'm not sitting here with a lot of complete picture. I'm sitting here with a sense of optimism, but also equally concerned about a dystopian view of what technology could be. I believe that we have the obligation to frame the sets of problems that managers should study. And it's no longer about the ivory towerish view of the world, but it's about the future impact of technology. And that's really where I believe that the focus should be.